All right, 2 plates. Here we go.
Dude, the only time I've seen you do 2 plates is at the all-you-can-eat buffet.
You best watch your mouth, homie, before I put a fist in it.
Bro, if you threaten me, you'll be nothing more than a rumor in this town.
You think you can take me? Your nickname should be Kid Candlestick. It's one blow and you're out.
Yeah, keep talking smack. If you and I were to fight, it'd be a joke. Remember, you don't throw rocks at a man in a tank top.
Are you serious? How do you think you can take me if you can't even bench one of me?
Bring it on!
What?
You think that's all you got, bro? Bro, you think you're better than me?
Fuck! It upsets me when I see two morons fighting in our school community! You should be ashamed!
Do you know who we are?
We're the Butler Brothers.
No, guys, we can talk it out. Take it easy. Wait. Let's talk it out, please.
Holy optometry, Batman. That's one nasty looking black eye you have there. Second thought, it's not so terrible, but I haven't seen anything like it since Fall Brawl of 1997.
Rich, I just got rear-ended by the Butler Brothers. Look at my black eye. Pat and Sean annihilated my eye. I don't want to hear jokes, Rich. Enough of the jokes. Wait a minute. Fall Brawl? Tell me more about Fall Brawl.
Dan, Fall Brawl gave me the greatest idea.
Oh, really, Rich? But this can't be good.
I'm gonna make you the most dangerous fighter Winthrop's ever seen. Dan, as your trainer, if you intend to beat the Butler Brothers, you gotta follow the 3B program. You gotta have the body, you gotta have the brains,
yeah.
And the beauty.
Wow, Rich, like Nick Leonard?
Nick Leonard?
Yeah, Rich, I think I can do it.
Don't tell me you think. Tell me you can do it.
I won't let you down.
You better not shame me, boy.
I won't, Rich.
Dan, it's time to get fired up. Let me see your war cry.
What's a war cry?
This is a war cry. Ah! Let me see yours.
Ah!
That's not a war cry. You're not scaring me. This is a war cry. Ah! Let me see your war cry.
Ah!
What are you guys doing in here? You just woke me up from my nap. What's going on?
It's me, McCready.
Why is he not on a leash? What's going on here?
Young Dan has a battle with the legendary Butler Brothers, and he wants to be as tough as Winthrop High School legend Nick Leonard. So, can we get the key? He's ready. I like it. PMA, positive mental attitude.
We got a lot of work to do because the Butler Brothers are pretty tough, so here's the keys. Go get them.
All right, let's
Thanks,
get
Coach Hattigan.
All right.
Let's go, Rich.
All right, let's do it.
What we need is speed. Greasy, fast, lightning speed. Speed is what we need. Fast. We're going to become a 200-pound Irish tank. You're not gonna fight against the Butlers. Running around the park with all the weirdos want the Butler Brothers. Come on!
Yeah.
Now! You're mean and nasty, you want the Butlers. You want them, that's it, now!
Butler!
Say Butler, say Butler!
I can't hear
Butler!
Okay, my boy, listen. We've got, you know, you got the body. You're pumped up. You're looking good.
Yeah.
You've got the brains.
Yeah.
You got all the ability, the tools. But now, what we need to do is to develop a persona for you.
Oh, really, Rich?
And I was thinking, how about we call you the Professor?
Nah, Rich, that's too nerdy.
Don't like it?
Nah.
I don't know. What are you thinking?
Well, I just want to keep the peace around here, and I don't really know.
The flash bulbs in my head just went off. Hog dang! We're gonna call you the Peacekeeper.
Wow, Rich, that's a great idea. I'm ready to keep the peace.
I am a real American. what's right. Fight for your life. When it comes crashing down and it hurts inside, you gotta take a stand. It don't help to hide. If you hurt my friends, then you hurt my pride. I gotta be a man, I can't let it slide.
I am a real American, fight for the rights of every man. I am a real American, fight for what's right, fight for your life.
You haven't learned your lesson yet?
Dog, what don't you understand? I bench more than your car.
We drive the same car, idiot.
Oh yeah, forgot.
Bring me to my point. I'm always gonna be stronger than you.
Oh yeah? So that's what you're gonna do, bro?
Oh yeah, that hurt.
Hey, you two! I thought we talked about respecting the school community. Enough is enough. If you're not gonna keep the peace, it sounds like we need the peace treaty.
Damn, this is it. The time has come. It's time to show them the peace treaty.
Harsh. Destroy.
Oh, man.
Loser.
Loser.
Hey, Dan, wake up.
Yeah.
Listen. You fell a little short this time. They got the best of you. But those who live and fight today will live to fight another day. That's gonna be you. Can you do it?
Yes.
We will have the rematch. Our day will come. Come, Dan, yeah. Come.
Yes, it will come.
Hey, we fought the fair fight, and we fell a little short this time. But next time, things are gonna be different. Desperate situations call for desperate measures. I will slip you.
I am a real American. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life.